Neil, if this flight is successful, you'll go down in history. What kind of thoughts do you have about that?
We're planning on the flight being successful.
O primeiro homem na Lua, 20 de julho, no TVC1 HD.